Hi, I'm Pete from Talic, and in this short video I'm going to show you how to find your way around Learn Gold. Learn Gold is Goldsmiths Virtual Learning Environment, or VLE. It will be a central part of your learning, and it provides links out to other things, such as library reading lists, recordings, and teams for meetings. Learn Gold uses software called Moodle, which you may have used before. It's made up of lots of course areas. There may be ones for programs, modules, or other things, like the student help area. Course areas contain resources and activities and participants, and these are the students and teachers. You have to enrol on or join the course area to take part. Usually for your taught modules, this is automatic. Sometimes you may need to find and join extra ones. Resources are things such as documents or videos. Activities are things to do, either on your own, such as a quiz, or discussion forums, which you do within a group. Okay, that's the idea, so let's log in. For the best experience, visit LearnGold with a web browser. We recommend Firefox or Chrome. Type learn.gold.ac.uk into the address bar and then hit enter. And a tip, add this to your web bookmarks or favourites so you can find it again quickly. Logging with your username and password. The page that loads is called the dashboard. It shows news and announcements from Talic about the service, so check this when you log in. On the left is the navigation drawer, so called because you can open and close it with this burger icon at the top left. The central area shows the course areas which you have access to. You can change the way the page displays. You may prefer the list or the summary view. On the dashboard, you click through to access a course. And a course area contains a number of topics, and you can navigate quickly through them using the nav drawer on the left. The top area typically contains essential information, so take care to look through this. Announcements are where tutors send out important information. These are emailed out to you, so check your Goldsmiths email frequently. Every page has the student links drop-down. This has links to the email and timetable systems, and you'll see some other useful links here as well. The topics will contain various activities and resources. And on the right, you may see various blocks. If your screen is very small, these may move to the foot of the page. Here are some typical things you'll use. This is a LearnGold page. To get back to the main course area, you can use the nav drawer on the left. Or if you prefer, at the top is this breadcrumb trail, which shows links back to the topic section or course. This is a LearnGold book. These have their own navigation on the right. You can easily move through the chapters using this. There are also links to the previous or next chapters by the title and at the end of the chapter content. Further down, you will often see links like this. This is just another way of moving around the course. Just use whatever you find easiest. I prefer to use the nav drawer to get around. You can also browse all the LearnGold course areas. Click the user menu at the top right and choose all course areas. You can look through the academic departments or see what communities are available to join. Some course areas will let you join them and fully participate, in which case they will then appear on your dashboard, and some may be locked. Some may allow guests to view, meaning you can look but not participate and they won't appear on your dashboard. If you get lost in LearnGold, just find the dashboard link in the nav drawer. If you're using a shared computer, when you're through, log out using the user menu at the top right. If you need help, Talic have a LearnGold student help area, which you can access from any page in LearnGold. Use the student links at the top. If you need help with logging in and with passwords, contact the IT and IS service desk. If you can't find your materials on LearnGold, consult your department or tutors. They are best placed to help with LearnGold's content.